That's all you gotta tell me. And we can both go back to our families.
What family? Now you got one of them.
Your mother, Rachel. Sister, Alice.
They ain't my family.
What about little baby Jordan?
You leave him out of this, you dirty pig.
I understand that you're upset, but you need to calm down.
Alright, I'll tell you. It happened about 2 weeks ago. I was just out doing my own thing. And everything went totally wrong.
Where's Chris?
No one's heard from him in a couple days.
That's not good.
You think they might have gotten him?
That's what I'm scared of. They're probably hunting us down, one by one.
These rumors are getting really bad.
We need to find him and sort things out.
That's exactly what we need to do. Follow me.
Source?
Are you the receiver?
Yep. Do you have any information about Eric?
He's not.
Where at?
Let's just say my sources aren't that great.
What about Chris?
Can you tell me
this? Tell me where he is!
Hands off me!
Give me reason to!
Things will get a lot worse!
Me.
You get the info on Eric?
Yeah, he's in hiding.
Where at?
He wouldn't tell me. He wouldn't even tell me where Chris was.
Damn it.
What are we gonna do about this?
I think I know someone who can help.
Alright, I'll meet you at home.
It's gonna be a while.
Eric!
What you call him?
Where is Eric?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You damn well what I'm talking about. Where is Eric?
I'm not telling you a damn thing.
I'll make you. If you care anything about your own pitiful life, you better damn well tell me where he is.
How do you know he won't kill me after I tell you?
Because I'm not like Eric. Now get up. The address that he's at is 7929 East Santa Barbara. Thank you.
Just please don't hurt him! Please!
Interrogating my suspect, I had to come down here. The cops started chasing me in my Pontiac. I had to ditch the stupid thing and grab this thing.
So now you're saying the cops are after you?
Yes.
Are they after us? Do they know about us?
I'm pretty freaking sure.
What are they gonna do? They have Chris probably now. That's where Chris is. If we're cops, probably have Chris now. They're after us. What do you expect us to do now, huh?
We need to get this done now.
How? Cops are after us! We can't just outrun them all the time!
Then we're gonna do exactly what Eric's doing. We're gonna go into hiding. I have info. I think I know where he is. Follow me. Ready? Yeah.